Last call in the session. Last call.
I don't need your help. Let's go.
Thank you.
point, dude.
Yeah, tell him.
Yeah.
Nice hit.
There you go.
Time on the footer, Landon Pierce.
Let's go now.
There you go.
All right.
Let's go.
One pitch, one out. Let's go.
But now, center fielder Brian Yoshi.
Yeah.
on D. Get him on D. No.
Come on, Al.
Get him on D.
Come on, Panthers.
When I'm at work, if I'm not doing nothing, I watch it. Like if it's a day I'm working.
There was one. Let's go, Drew! Let's go, kid! Yeah! 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 Come on, dude, let's go, start off. There you go, that's a hit. That's a hit, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
Oh, boy.
Come on, now. Yeah, it's all right.
That's all right, baby, next time.
And the left fielder, Lincoln Hughes.
Here you go, Fawn. Come on, kid.
Come on, Landon. Let's go now. There you go.
There you go. Come on, CJ!
And right now, the left fielder, Ryan Dickey.
Relax, we were here before.
Yeah!
Waiting off the Bellcreek. Third and eight to block.
Let's go. Good defense to get the good offense. Let's go. Good defense to good offense.
Thank you.
Now batting the catcher, Tate Mage.
Yeah.
sorry, I saw him when I walked in.
Got him!
Come on!
right now.
Now batting the second baseman, Jackson Solomon.
Yeah.
to call a gold flag.
How about the pitcher, Blake Whitefield? Sunshine State Athletic Association promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants, coaches, and officials in a positive manner. Negative comments, profanity, racist, sexist, or other derogatory comments or actions directed at the officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. We thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you.
Yeah, here we call that.
Bernie. Running at first base, Ashton Davis.
Okay.
At the plate now, the left fielder, Ryan Gilkey. Center fielder Ryan D'Arcy. And the shortstop, Connor Russell.
Time.
And that's the ball game. The final score, Bellcreek Academy 4, Kessler Christian 3. Kesick will play at noon tomorrow for Kesick, right back here at the stadium. Bellcreek will play at 6 p.m. tomorrow for Bellcreek. We'll enjoy today's ball game. Be sure to get back home safely. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night.
Let's go!
Bellcreek wins.